Health experts say contact tracing is key to containing COVID-19 cases and preventing outbreaks. But to effectively track down people who might have been exposed, the government needs information about personal activities. CTV's Penny Daflos reports on the tracking being done, whether you like it or not.
Next time you eat out, someone at your table will likely be asked to leave a contact number or email in the event of a COVID outbreak.
I think any reasonable person would like to be notified.
It's not mandatory, but is recommended by our top doctor.
What troubles me is the lack of debate around things.
This former attorney general is one of many people raising questions.
It's a minor freedom, I totally grant that. But every time you give something away, you've given it away. Will that order be rescinded, or will it still be there 5 years from now?
Some people are going to squawk about it. I think the majority of people see this as, there's all sorts of sides to it, but I think it's a necessity.
But deciding whether to eat out and leave your contact number, turns out that's just the tip of the iceberg. Dr. Henry has now revealed they're already tracking down people through their wallets.
For example, we can get access to things like credit card information or people's loyalty card information from a grocery store when we've had outbreaks.
That is news to me.
Privacy watchdogs say while people have a choice to dine in a restaurant and it's reasonable to contact trace in a pandemic, they're more concerned about credit card information quietly accessed without warning.
I would be very interested in hearing more about how that's been used and what the specific standards were in place and what the guidelines are.
Maintaining people's personal confidentiality, so that is a very important thing that we do all the time.
Privacy concerns don't end there when it comes to contact tracing.
We will be able to recommend strongly to Canadians a particular app that will help us manage the spread of COVID-19.
Whether it's in your pocket or through the till, your digital fingerprints could help health officials find and warn you if you've been in close contact with the virus. Penny Daflos, CTV News, Vancouver.